Welcome back, students. Let us see the continuity of the hybridization with another example, hybridization of carbon in a C single bond C, CH triple bond C, single bond CH, double bond CH2. The example they are given, and they are given four options: sp3 hybridization, or the C single bond C. Either sp3 hybridization, or sp2 sp3 hybridization, or sp2 hybridization, or sp3 sp hybridization, you are supposed to find out. Question I have written here: CH double bond CH2. I have written a Lewis structure, and this is what the C triple bond C, and this is what C single bond C. In the question they have asked only C single bond C hybridization. So this C sp hybridization, this C is a sp2 hybridization. So our answer is C option, sp and sp2 hybridization is the answer of the carbon single bond carbon. Then which of the following orders regarding electronegativity of hybrid orbital of carbon is correct? So already I told you S character will related to the electronegativity. If it is a more electronegativity, more S character, more electronegativity character. So far we will see the sp, sp2 and sp3 hybridization. The first they were given sp greater than sp2 greater than sp3, and sp3 is greater than sp2 greater than sp, sp is greater than sp2 and sp3 is greater than sp2, and here sp2 is greater than sp3 but less than the sp2, like that all the examples they have given. Among this, which is correct answer we should see by using the S character. In S, more S character, more acidic and more electronegative value. So what the S character, sp, sp2, sp3 hybridization, we know 50% sp hybridization, in sp2 33%, in sp3 25% is the character of S orbital. I'm not considering the P orbital, I'm relating only S orbital. So if it is a 50%, S character is 50%, the angle is 180 degree, and sp2 means that it is 120 degree, and sp3 means 109.5 degree. Example I have given for a linear structure BEF2 and for a triangular structure BF3, and it is a tetrahedral structure, it is a CH4. I have given a values, BEF2, that is 2 fluorine in a 180 degree, and sp hybridization, and BF3 and triangular, it has a 120 degree, it is a tetrahedral structure, 109.5 degree, it is a sp3 hybridization. So our option is first option, because S more S character, more electronegative, I said. So more S character in sp is 50%, in sp2 S character is 33.3%, in sp3 S character is only 25%. So what S is greater than sp2 is greater than the sp3 is the electronegativity value of the given question. So it is sp is greater than sp2 is greater than sp. So now let us see the next question. 18 carbon single bond hydrogen and 7 C single bond C sigma bonds are in these four, these four examples they were given in the option. Which option is the correct answer? We have to find out. These are the neat questions. Most probably you find out these very easily. Cyclohexane is the first question. Cyclo group. So it is a fully closed. So it is called cyclo. Hexane means 6 carbon. So 6 carbon is there, cyclohexane. So write the Lewis structure. So Lewis structure exhibit this all carries a CH2, 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 C6. So they are supposed to find out how many CH bond, how many CC bond. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 CH bond. Then how many CC bond? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 CC bond. So option A. Option A contains 12 CH and 6 CC bond. It is wrong, because in the question they are asking 18 CH and 7 CC bond. Let's just find out for a second option. In the second option, 3,3-dimethylpentane. Pentane 5 carbon. First you write 5 carbon. Then third carbon, two methyl groups. So one methyl on top, one methyl on down. Then you write hydrogen. So I already told you the technique of our valency of carbon is 4 minus 1 H3. Here two bond H2. Here all four bonds no hydrogen. Here only one bond H3. Here one bond H3. Here two bond H2. Here only one bond H3. So this is the Lewis structure. Then exhibit all hydrogen and find out how many CH, how many CC bond. CH bond. Here, start here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 CH. Then how many C bond? 1, 2, 3, 4, only, 4, and here 5, and here 6. 6 CC bond. So option B also wrong, because our question is 18 CH and 7 CC bond. Then third option, we'll try for the third option. 2 comma 2 comma 3 hyphen and a trimethyl pentane. First pentane, you write the parent hydrocarbon, 5 carbons. Then put the number. Then after that, second carbon, in the same second carbon, write 2 methyl. And the third carbon, only 1 methyl. Then you satisfy the bonds with the valency and then put a hydrogen. Here only one bond CH3. Here one bond CH3. Here one bond CH. Here four bond, no hydrogen. For this carbon, 3 bond, so H. Here only one bond H3. For this carbon, 2 bonds H2. Here only one bond CH3. I have written here. Then write the Lewis structure. So exhibit all the hydrogen outside and see how many CH bond. So here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 18 CH bond. How many CC bond? Let us see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 CC bond. This option is correct answer. Let us try for a last option. N heptane. Hepta means 7 carbons. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then you satisfy the hydrogen with the bond sum. So now let us try this. Our Lewis structure I have written here. So how many CH bond will see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 CH bond, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 CC bond. So this option is wrong option. So these are the tips to find out the hybridization and of sigma bond and phi bond and linkage of carbon and hydrogen and carbon and carbon. Thank you, students.